Actor and director Clint Eastwood looking to continue making movies in Augusta this time. Production crews scouting locations around town, including houses near Central and Wrightsboro. Eastwood's new movie called The Mule, and people who live in those houses say they were told filming could start in June.